Hi guys, let's play some Founder's Fortune again so that you get an impression if you want to get the game for yourself or not. So mainly you can say that this colony builder is not split up in several buildings that do produce stuff and are connected with each other, but you have kind of houses where you can craft everything if you want to. You just need to research it at first. Let's see, how far were we? I think we get a new citizen soon. Yeah, an immigrant. It's coming. So we did build now some benches, some crafting benches here, but what we want to do is,
yep,
what is he doing? Oh, he's our farmer, right? Yeah, he's our farmer.
Yep.
Was Bert the one with crafting? Yeah. When they are done talking, I want him to craft the swords if possible. Yeah, get me all the apples, Sebastian. Let's speed that a bit up that they get finished with their talking. Not enough resources. Okay, then we should probably cut some trees and get some resources.
Yep.
Patrick, you can be now fast a miner.
Yep.
Oh no, he has 7 minutes still where he doesn't want to work at all. Yeah, well.
Yeah.
They sleep anyways. Winter is coming very soon. I hope we got enough food for everyone. Gets us all the cotton, okay.
Mm-hmm.
4 more minutes where he doesn't work shit, okay. And you have to make your people happy. If you don't do that, it just... you refuse to work at all. I think the chest belongs to storage. Yeah. Simple wooden chest. Let's do that. Okay.
Yep.
Oh, we got winter now. Okay. How about our migrant? When is he coming? 4 minutes, okay. What is here so full? Textiles, okay. We should definitely build some more walls. Divide this. See if we can. No, we cannot go yet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you should definitely get me farmer wood.
Yep.
And you guys have nothing to do. Patrick. Don't want to make him.
Yep.
While you're just building, Sebastian, maybe we can do a door already. You will be stuck in this room forever. And yeah, well, what is Patrick doing now? You know what? Mindstone. Something he can do. And Sebastian, go for mock trees. I need you guys to craft me soon some swords. Because if we get attacked, we will be far better with the weapons, even if they are basic, very basic ones. As the 22 seconds. I will speed this a bit up. And we should probably also make some stone storage. Too close for the stones. That's yeah. It's strange for a stone storage, but hey. I grant. Okay, let's slow it down.
Yeah.
Patrick, you can take a look at the new migrant now. Ask about traits. Is it a man again? Get only men. Slow it down. I don't have a lot of work experience. Yeah, nice. And now ask again about traits, please. Anything? I don't like to be questioned like that. Except migrant. We make him now a okay. Ralph, we will make you a miner. Just like that. Oh, we need urgently another pickaxe now. So I'd say, who's our?
Yep. Yep.
That was the one that made the tool, right? Yeah. And he's sleeping. Enough resources. I still don't get it. What's the problem? Sebastian, cut me trees now. Don't know what materials he needs, but I need that new guy. Get me metal. Become a miner. Missing skill, mining. So he needs to mine first, just the stone. Till he levels up one level, right? I forgot. Yeah, here down those bars are very important because you kind of see what they need, what the people would need. Cheer them up and make them happy. He's going to take ownership of this here. This bed. Then he would like to have a tool storage. Yeah, that's understandable. We will give him his own. Ah, now he starts here. That's interesting. So he needed some metal for the swords and the pickaxe, it seems.
Yep.
Take ownership. Oh, sleeping, all good. We should store here as soon as he did my pickaxe. I think I make it like that, then he might be done faster. Look at that, he needs 40 wood only. Not really a matter of stone or metal as I thought. can only mine limestone. Or maybe crystal would also be a possibility. For now, I guess I'm going to get me stone. Tailor ring unlocked. Awesome. Thank you, Patrick. Let's do the gardening too. Then we can develop the water can for the next season. Then the plants grow faster, I believe. Can water them. Mm-hmm. I need to let them talk a bit so that they get buddies. Sebastian, go and cut me trees, please. Don't hang around lazy in the house. Yeah, it's not his job to do this, but hey. Bert is busy, so I cannot give him that task now. Select any single. Ah, one pickaxe, awesome. So now, okay,
yeah.
Wait, pickaxe to be here.
Yeah.
That now. Then he won't hurt his leg and also go far faster. So you can kind of improve your house later on. They will have a lot of wishes, as I already showed you last time. Yep. If you have here any wish that you cannot fulfill, you can just click it away and the next one, new one, will show up. They will just give you another, because people have always several wishes, so not a big bother. A risky joke to Sebastian. That's funny. Who is that bird?
Yep.
So funny that they look like twins here. That's for sure not intended. But hey, they are friends now. Awesome. Okay, please go here. Chop my tree, Sebastian. A lot more for all the tools. Now I can also that order to produce four swords. Got here one weapon rack. Put that in.
Yep.
Sort of a fighter. Oh, didn't want to look that tab up. I wanted to look this tab up. Okay, he's a good diplomat.
Yep.
He's a good survivalist. He hates falling. He's an animal lover. Yeah, he's tireless and likes apple strudel. Maybe I should start with him. Let him claim some spot. Oh, he's the owner of this one. Patrick.
Yep.
Obviously it was him. No, no one is owner. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, Sebastian. Ship. Missing skill. Okay, so has to do some training. I think there was one possibility to learn this. Like a training dummy or something. Military training dummy, voila. Put this maybe to the side of the house. Ralph, you know what? Yeah, this is very useful. Crystal now. Better if he chops that down. We need some materials, and as a decent neighbor, you should help us out here. Coins and healing potions. Oop. We will remember your attitude. Yeah, do that. That's okay. Before I risk here that they attack me and we don't have enough weapons, just and weapons here, I put this down, choose watering, and anyone should do some training here. I know, yeah, I know it's nice to be the fireplace, Sebastian, but please go and do some training that you can use the sword. Oh, he does it from the side. That's funny. Okay. Okay. And maybe, maybe we can do another of those nice wooden chests that I need two more. Two. Then I would love to have another flower pot. Sebastian can wear a sword, the next one is going to do training. As soon as he is able to use that. Combat later on. Sebastian is now level 1 soldier. Mm-hmm. Can he maybe claim the sword? No. It's owned by Sebastian. Take ownership. Put the sword here. Mm-hmm. And oh, missing skill. Okay, you have to go on. Then happy training. Seems he needs another level as soldier. Yeah, winter is a good season for chopping a lot of wood and stone and other materials. If you don't have anything else to do, like farming and so on, you can send someone out for chopping the wood that does the farming. Otherwise, you can still not farm the iron too bad. Where's our stone stockpile full? I cannot even see it. That's good. That means if he is a level 1 craftsman, that he might be faster doing this. Can he now equip this missing skill with wooden swords? Hmm, why? Does he need to do something special? Cannot remember. That is Sebastian. Soldier level 2. Basic of combat. Probably I'd have to research this. Is that possible? Basic medicine. That wouldn't make any sense anyways, because otherwise you would get killed very fast here. No, he just needs level 3, obviously. Okay. How about more migrants? All the colony's expectations are not fulfilled. I should also do that. He wants a potion cabinet. I think I cannot build that yet. Hey, I can. Just need the wood. Okay, that's awesome. Okay. Yeah, now I have the possibility to build this. Let's put it down here. Good thing is that you can kinda move the furniture if you want to by just drop and drag it. You just hold your mouse on it and press down the left mouse button and then drag it to the position where you want to have it. So we have fulfilled one wish. Get a dresser in the house. That's also something we can easily do if we have enough. Where's the dresser? Yeah, let's put it here.
Yep.
And get a place to store weapons in his possession. Okay, so we need another weapon storage also. Let's do that.
Yep. Yep.
That was bird, okay. We can put a sword in. Then I think he can equip it. Yet. Was that Sebastian that had to train for combat? I guess so. Raider arrived. Yeah, we are still broke, so as long as we did not earn any money, we cannot use the trader yet. It's spring, yay! Okay, so he should go now. And instead of doing his needs to sow tomatoes. We will need to build that well. I can do it already. Probably we did not finish research yet. Watering, no, we did not. Then he has to do it like this. Farming. Anything else? Pine trees. Yeah, of course. apple trees. Okay, I think you could take care of this. Infected plants, please. So yeah, his wishes are fulfilled. He wants to tell Sebastian a risky joke. Let's do this. Joke. Do it, Bert. See how Sebastian reacts. Tim relax. It seems he laughed. Yay, they are friends too now. Some.
Yeah.
So. No sowing of potatoes, but you can still sow some tomatoes. That you just remove the plants off because of the bug infection. And he wants what? It's cover decoration. Let's see, this place to store tools. You can give him that. Gun rack, tool rack, okay.
Yeah.
And Bert is done with his tree. Can build this weapon rack. Construct this, please. Oh, Sebastian is already on it. Okay. Then gather cotton. What? They would... Oh. Did I click on the wrong one? Maybe. I don't know. That was Sebastian, right? Yeah. Tim, take ownership of this. Oh, what does he want now? To something to store clothes. Yeah. I get it. This one's wood, yep. Okay. Sebastian, it's time to cut me some wood. So you see, I'm shortly before having them all happy again. This one also wants some tailor workshop and a place to store clothes. This one is happy. No, it's not. Wait, he wants also more. He wants an armor storage. Yeah, the wishes will get more and more the higher level they come, like kind of. More people you have, the more wishes they do have also. And it will take you quite some time to fulfill everything so that you get new people coming. Most of all, it's good if you would get some women also in the colony, because we want them to also have babies later on. And that only works with women. So that's kind of the only thing that is still missing here. Probably I should just refuse some migrants if they are not female. Possible. Yeah, I know. But I'm really trying to fulfill all the wishes. Story. Stand. Mm-hmm. And then we would need tailor workshop. That will probably be the next that they want some clothes. 40 cloths, okay. That's... Was Sebastian the Craftsman? Nope. Expert. Mm-hmm. Done with history. I'm going to let him leave. But and then going to get that tailor station. Blocked by something. Oh, yeah, you're right. But easy peasy, we can just squeeze that like this in. Can't we do some more?
Yep.
Can Sebastian already plant those? Oh, he has to be forester. It's unfortunate. I think he was that. He's a forester. He could do that. Become a forester. Missing skill planting apple trees. What a shit. Sleeping. Oh, now he is. Is he now both craftsman and forester? I don't remember that, if that is possible, or if they only fulfill one skill and work at that one, if you give them one. Not quite sure about that. Okay, guys, but it's time again. You know the drill. See you next time. Bye-bye.